If you are as excited as us to ride the south branch of the Réseau Express Métropolitain in spring 2023, you are likely familiar with the other three branches that are being built in the greater Montreal area: Deux Montagnes, Anse-à-l'Orme, and Montreal-Trudeau Airport. While the first two are expected to open by 2025, the airport branch has faced considerable delays, now expected to open in 2027. Let's explore some of the reasons why the project is running behind schedule. The airport branch of the Réseau Express Métropolitain will split from the main corridor at Station Bois-Franc. Trains will then proceed through two new stations, Marie-Curie and the terminus at Aéroports-Montréal-Trudeau. This will be the first time that a rail link will exist between the airport and downtown Montreal, replacing the 747 bus route. After splitting from the main line at Autoroute 40, track follows Boulevard Alfred Nobel and then goes underground just before Station Marie-Curie. The tunnel continues underneath runway 06 left 24 right, the main apron, and the terminal of the airport. The tunnel and track terminates in the location of the existing multi-level parquet, across from the Canadian and international departures. It goes without saying that such a project is highly interconnected with the ongoing operations of the airport, the fourth busiest in Canada. This means that work must proceed without major impacts on the operations of the airport. As such, phasing of the project along other capital investments was the most logical option. Did you know that the station box already existed at the airport years before the plan for the REM was finalized? During the construction of the Marriott Hotel that opened in 2009, space was kept underneath to allow for a station to be constructed in the lowest level of the underground parking. Because of its location, connecting with the rest of the Réseau Express Métropolitain would have required a tunnel or elevated section to connect with the planned station at Marie-Curie. As such, the current location was chosen to reduce the complexity and cost of construction. There is no further plans to use the existing space, as it will continue to be used for parking. Unlike the other stations of the REM that are being built by Nouvelle Air, the consortium selected by CDPQ Infra, the airport station is built and largely funded by Aéroports de Montréal, the non-profit operating both Montréal-Trudeau and Montréal-Mirabel Airport. The station was supposed to be built as part of a larger initiative, Vision 2030, in which the existing parkade and drop-off area would be replaced simultaneously in phases. The first big phase, which included the REM station, was supposed to get started in 2020. As you may guess, the worldwide pandemic put considerable financial pressure on Aéroports de Montréal, resulting in non-essential projects to be put on hold in August 2020, including the REM station construction. At that point, the station was still in the planning phase and would stay in that status until funding would be secured to ensure the project could move forward. In April 2021, the federal government and provincial government of Quebec agreed on an aid package for the airport, which would guarantee the required funds to allow for construction to start. At the same time, CDPQ was getting started with tunneling under runway 06 left 24 right, requiring its closure and an opportunity for surface work to be completed by the airport. Alice, the tunnel boring machine used for this segment, completed its work in July 2022 and was removed from the site later that year. In parallel, procurement for the station construction started later that year. In January 2022, it was announced that Connexity was the selected partner, with work starting in Q2 of 2022. Since then, parts of the existing parkade have been torn down, and excavation is proceeding to approximately 35 meters deep to build the station box and its platforms. Once this is done, the station will be integrated with the terminal and other ground transportation services. Aéroports de Montréal expects to complete the station in 2026. Once this is done, it will be handed over to CDPQ Infra, who will then proceed with track and system integration, leading to testing and commissioning. CDPQ is confident that the station and its branch can open by the end of 2027. While the delays are disappointing, it comes as no real surprise, considering the scale of the impacts caused to the airport and airline industry as a result of the worldwide pandemic. Nowadays, work is well underway, and we hope to hear more from Aéroports de Montréal and CDPQ Infra regarding the station and its progress in the coming years. We are looking forward to visit the new station and its associated facilities once they open in 2027. To learn more about the Réseau Express Métropolitain and the other projects ongoing throughout Canada, make sure to subscribe to Rail Fans Canada so you do not miss our future content.